Hello everyone, welcome to Lifestyle. Today I'm going to make Japanese super fluffy pancake. So let's get started. To make this, first we need 2 eggs. Crack the eggs and separate the egg yolks and egg whites into different bowls. If you are new to my channel, welcome. Please take a moment and subscribe to my channel below. I post new videos every week. Now I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of milk to the egg yolks. Then add 5 teaspoons of all-purpose flour or maida. Mix it well. Now time to whisk the egg whites. Whisk it for few seconds first, then add 2 tablespoons of sugar. Now whisk it well until it gets a foamy consistency. This kind of consistency you need. It's ready now. I'm going to add the egg yolk mixture on it. Add the mixture gradually and mix it gently. Don't need to whisk it again, just mix it. Now turn on the gas and place a pan over the gas. Then add little bit of refined oil. Now pour the egg mixture little by little and cook on low flame. Keep the flame on low heat. Wait for a few seconds and then add more mixture on the top. Now I'm adding 3 to 4 teaspoons of water from the sides to cook well. And then cover the lid and cook for 3 to 4 minutes on low heat. Keep the flame on low heat for entire cooking process. Open the lid and flip them. Now cover it again and cook for another 3 to 4 minutes on low heat. Open the lid and I'm going to check whether it's cooked or not. It doesn't stick to my finger, so it's cooked. Now turn off the gas, transfer it on a plate. Then add salted butter. Sprinkle some honey or maple syrup over the top. Our super fluffy Japanese pancake or souffle pancake is ready to eat now. I hope you love the video. If you love the video, please subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon, do like, share and comment. Thanks for watching.